Susan Alexander.
Gisele Noel.
And we're with an edition of The Denial Show.
That's right, Susan. Did you hear that Holly Madison was suicidal when she was living at the Playboy Mansion?
That's what happens when you're looking at 80-year-old balls every day. Listen, Holly Madison, if you don't think you're lucky to get off the stripper pole, then you are in denial.
Denial. Denial.